Storytellers and I were doing a show down in Meridian, Mississippi. And these friends of mine came up and brought me this real old book about John Henry. And they told me if they let me read this old book, I'd probably write a song about it. And they did, and I did, and I called it More About John Henry. First of all, John Henry was a black man. He was born where the sun don't ever shine. He was 6 feet tall, he didn't know his own strength, but he did not swing a hammer all the time. Of course he didn't. John Henry had some women on his mind. There was a woman across the street named Poor Selma, loved John Henry like a natural man. John Henry quit Poor Selma just like he was quitting work. He loved that stingaree of Julianne's. And what is it? A stingaree is something else, you understand. There was a man named Stacker Lee in Argenta, a little man with a big 44. You know, he shot his woman down and took a shot at Poor Selma. But old Stacker won't be shooting anymore. He had to quit it. John Henry laid him dead on the floor. John Henry threw Stacker Lee in the river. Then he said, I've got a say-so to say. He broke out in a song that would rope up blind women. He said, Julianne, I'm singing my say. He said, I love you, but I do not like your low-down ways. Well, John Henry went to a conjuring woman. Said, this misery ain't no way to live. Somebody's back door creeping on my pretty Julianne. Conjure woman had a say-so to give. She said, John Henry, she said, that's just the way things is. Well, John Henry went to a hell-busting man. Said, I'm tormented deep in my soul. Well, that hell-buster prayed John Henry's sins away. And they tell me that the thunder did roll. Sweet Jesus, what a frightening sight to behold. From that day on, John Henry was a changed man. All he did was just work all the time. Well, he worked till the muscles in his body gave out. Then he kept right on working in his mind. Don't do it, cause a man ain't supposed to work all the time. Julianne said, John Henry, I love you. Poor Selma said, John Henry, you're my man. Ruby said, I'm gonna cook you up some greens and some lean meat with cornbread and a 4 foot pan with lots of cracklings. But John Henry was a different kind of man. Well, they allow that hard work killed John Henry. I'm gonna leave that allowing up to you. Well, was he killed by hard work or was he killed by bad women? Be sure that this ain't happening to you. Quit working when your day's work is through. For a man ain't supposed to work all the time. And you know that's just the way things is. A stingaree is something else, you understand. Quit working when your day's work is through. God bless you.
You were meant for me, and there ain't no two ways about it. Even on my darkest day, oh, they couldn't make me doubt it. Someday things are gonna be the way they were before, when nobody wants your body anymore. Leave me, I don't worry, darling, you'll be back. Honey, I'm not bragging, I'm just stating the fact. The ocean always brings each piece of driftwood back to shore. When nobody wants your body anymore. I have you now, sweetheart. They don't know what they got. Heaven is still heaven when the weather ain't so hot. When all is done that will be done, you'll knock upon my door. When nobody wants your body anymore, leave me, I don't worry, darling, you'll be back. Honey, I'm not bragging, I'm just stating the facts. The ocean always brings each piece of driftwood back to shore. When nobody wants your body anymore, unless somebody wants my body before. Chicago gets along so well without me. Thought I'd go to Indiana for a while. The wind comes off the lake so cold it freezes. Chicago didn't try to make me smile. She told me that she was a Spanish gypsy, a black band round her neck to prove her race. She said she'd like to do some drinking with me, but the dishes were all dirty at her place. I'd like to know and understand your people, but I can't meet them all, you understand. All I really know about Chicago is what I learned from Windy City Ann. I guess she taught me some about Chicago. There were lines of discontent there in her face. Well, what she helped me know about Chicago, I helped her do the dishes at her place. The sounds of old Chicago through the window, I gathered up my thoughts to meet the day. I stayed and helped her dirty up the dishes, remembering I found them all that way. I'd like to know and understand your people, but I can't meet them all, you understand. All I really know about Chicago is what I learned from Windy City Air. The bus pulled out for Fort Wayne, Indiana. Chicago slowly faded out of sight. I suppose that people are just people. It was just another windy city night. I'd like to know and understand your people, but I can't meet them all, you understand. All I really know about Chicago is what I learned from Windy City Air. And I learned a lot from Windy City Air. Singing my way west with my guitar. I talked to some old sailor just to pass away the time, and he said something that stuck in my mind. He said, the story of your life is in your face. It's written there in little subtle lines. The story of your life is in your face.
What's written on your face has been heavy on your mind. He touched my face with his hands old and frail. They were scarred and weather-beaten by the oceans he had sailed. He said, it's written in your face the time that you've been hurt. And he said, mighty is the power of the scourge. And he said, the story of your life is in your face. It's written there in little subtle lines. The story of your life is in your face. What's written on your face has been heavy on your mind. He said the lines say you're a traveling man. I said that ain't no revelation seeing where I am. He said in this old world our path may never cross again. Just remember what I'm telling you, my friend. And he said the story of your life is in your face. Oh, it's written there in little subtle lines. The story of your life is in your face. What's written on your face has been heavy on your mind. There are some things we cannot seem to hide. We sometimes lie about them cause it satisfies our pride. There are some things we can't escape no matter how we try, cause it's written in our face, in our eyes. And he said, the story of your life is in your face. Yes, it's written there in little subtle lines. The story of your life is in your face. What's written on your face has been heavy on your mind. And he said, the story of your life is in your face. Yes, it's written there in little subtle lines. He said, the story of your life is in your face. What's written on your face has been heavy on your mind.
Three fingers whiskey, pleasure's the drinker, but moving does more than that drinking for me. Willy, he tells me that doers and thinkers say moving's the closest thing to being free. He rosined his rigging, he laid back his wages, he's dead set on riding the big rodeo. My woman's tight with an overdue baby, and Willie keeps yelling, hey, Big T, let's go. Willie, you're wild as a Texas blue norther, ready to roll from the same makings as me. And I reckon we'll ramble till hell freezes over, Willie the wandering gypsy and me. Ladies, we surely will take of your pleasures, but I've got to warn you, there never will be. A single soul living can put brand or handle on Willie the wandering gypsy and me. Well, they dance on the mountains and they shout in the canyons and they swarm in a loose herd like wild buffalo. Jamming our heads full of figures and angles and telling us stuff that we already know. Willie, you're wild as a Texas blue norther, ready to roll from the same makings as me. And I reckon we'll ramble till hell freezes over, Willie the wandering gypsy and me. Would you believe Billy Joe Shaver and me?
know what I've been doing, honey, since you said goodbye. I've been getting close to walking my 1,000,000th mile. I walk the floor so much just thinking, where could you be? St. Louis named a shoe after me. St. Louis is famous for its shoes, don't you know? Loafers and sneakers, and they're making them all with soul. Honey, I walk so doggone much since you set me free. St. Louis named a shoe after me. When I was walking all night long and stepping on my tears, it never dawned on me that someone out there really cared. I walk the floor so well, I'm gonna do it on TV. St. Louis named a shoe after me. St. Louis is famous for its shoes, don't you know? Loafers and sneakers, and they're making them all with soul. Honey, I walk so doggone much since you set me free. St. Louis named the shoe after me. Well, don't think that I'm bragging, I don't care about that shoe. Come on home before they name a river for me too. They're just feeling sorry for me, that's plain to see. St. Louis named the shoe after me. St. Louis, it's famous for its shoes, don't you know? Loafers and sneakers, and they're making them all with soul. Honey, I walks the doggone mud since you set me free. St. Louis named the shoe after me. St. Louis named the shoe after me. But you know they didn't name it after Jerry Lee. St. Louis named the shoe after me. How old do you think I am, he said. I said, well, I didn't know. He said, I turned 65 about 11 months ago. I was sitting in Miami pouring blended whiskey down when this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the lounge. There wasn't anyone around except this old man and me. The guy who ran the bar was watching Ironsides on TV. Uninvited, he sat down and opened up his mind on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Ever had a drink of watermelon wine? He asked. He told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. Ain't but three things in this world that's worth a solitary dime, but old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said women think about themselves when menfolk ain't around, and friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, I tried it all when I was young and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Old dogs care about you even when you make mistakes. God bless little children while they're still too young to hate. When he moved away, I found my pen and copied down that line about old dogs and children and watermelon wine. I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta that next day. As I left for my room, I saw him picking up my change. That night I dreamed in peaceful sleep of shady summertime, of old dogs and children and watermelon wine. The rolling mills of Middletown roll on, roll on, roll on. I knew him well, old friend of mine from down Kentucky way. We had some high good times, my friend, back in our younger days. I knew he shouldn't marry any woman quite that wide. Then later on I learned that she had been expecting a child. He got a job at making steel and bought himself a home where the rolling mills of Middletown roll on, roll on, roll on. Well, there's money in those steel mills, boys, and he made quite a bit. He worked all night, she shopped all day, bought everything that fit. A helper on the BOF, 3,000 degrees at around. His wife was just about that hot in the bars in old Middletown. Of course he was the last to know, oh, but listen to my song. While the rolling mill of Middletown roll on, roll on, roll on. One night the foreman on his turn said, cool down, number two. And he told my friend to go on home as soon as he was through. He stopped into a little bar to have a good cold beer. His woman and someday turn guy were dancing closely there. Oh, I knew him well, and in his mind there must have been a storm. While the rolling mills of Middletown roll on, roll on, roll on. Well, they say he never spoke a word, he just turned and walked away. And no one knows exactly what took place that fateful day. Some say they saw him near the tracks at furnace number one, with heat so hot the hubs of hell would seem just barely warm. Well, they never saw my friend again. Did he do something wrong? While the rolling mills
of Middletown. Oh, how roll on, roll on, roll on.
Everybody has their music that they like to sing and play. Everybody had a song they like to sing along life's way. I have never heard my favorite music on the radio, for my song was silenced many years ago. I can see my grandma sitting on the front porch with a churn. Her face was brown and wrinkled from the lessons she had learned. Sometimes when I'm tired and weary, I can hear that music yet. Grandma whistling, what a friend we have in Jesus. Well, us younger folks were known for all the hell that we could raise. I must admit we had some good times in the good old days. Wake up in the early morning and sometimes my head would hurt, but my grandma always whistled while she worked. Now there's folk and rock and roll and country music all around, and that modern gospel singing makes a mighty pretty sound. But the sweetest sound of all is in my memory, I guess. Grandma whistling, what a friend we have in Jesus. They say some girls can't whistle, but my grandma really could. In those old Kentucky hard times, oh, it sounded awfully good. With a song to pass the time with and the love she had for me, she will live forever in my memory. Now they say that they have music in that home beyond the sky, and there's one song I'll request if I should get there by and by. Well, there may be many singing, but I know who'll be the best. Grandma whistling, what a friend we have in Jesus.
Peace out the road. Well, forgive me
if I love it just a little too much. But you see, I have always been a part of the road, and the road is such a big part of me. Well, each man has his calling, and mine is to rattle and roll, and all I want is a piece of the road. Piece of the road. A part of that traffic that's passing me by. Piece of the road. A piece of that great big pie in the sky. Want you to use me like you want to, Lord, but let me carry part of the load, cause all I want is a piece of the road. Well, I ain't too good, but I ain't too bad, though I've been sorry for some things that I've done. I've got to have a piece of the road before I reach the end of my run. You know, time ain't no friend to no man. I've got to get a road on this show. Lord, all I want is a piece of the road. A piece of the road. A part of that traffic that's passing me by. Piece of the road. A piece of that great big pie in the sky. Want you to use me like you want to, Lord, but let me carry part of the load, cause all I want, never wanted, is a piece of the road. I want to go to Dallas, Fort Worth, Los Angeles, New York, Chicago, St. Louis, Hollyville, Kentucky, Mount Sterling.
We may never sing another song, there ain't no way to know, but let's have one more song for Jesus before we go. Oh, we may not live the letter of the law and live that truth, judged and criticized for almost everything we do, but they cannot stop our singing. Let's have one more song for Jesus, if you please. They say they're gonna burn us in a not too distant day. I don't think we should buy that, cause it just ain't Jesus' way. Now they say he's mean and vicious, and there's nothing that he won't do. They must know different Jesus than we do. Oh, we may not live the letter of the law and live that truth, judge and criticize for almost everything we do. Now they cannot stop our singing, though they're holy. Let's have one more song for Jesus, if you please. Some atheist may tell us he was just another man. Some say that he's a superstar and they're his biggest fans. He means so much to so many that I think you will agree. We ought to have one more song for Jesus, if you please. Oh, we may not live the letter of the law and be that true, judged and criticized for almost everything
song for Jesus, if you please.